Okay, this is for Ford Probe GT in response to his video on camcorders and being hard to hold. Now here we have an old LXI camcorder. It's a VHS. It takes the regular VHS tapes, and this thing is huge. It's over about 18 inches wide. Look at this thing. I mean, it is. Here's the battery. I mean, the battery alone on this thing is almost as big as my Panasonic Mini DV camcorder. The battery weighs about a good pound and a half or so. The camcorder weighs a good 7-8 pounds. It just takes you back. You know, here's your microphone. Here's your autofocus. I mean, look at the size of that lens on this bad boy. Here's where you put your tape in. I mean, I'm not even zoomed in, and I'm holding this thing. It takes up the whole frame of the camera. I mean, this thing, you talk about a camera being hard to hold. Here's your buttons here. Okay, there you go. Big old camera, big camera. It's got the viewfinder here. Here's all your little settings here. You can tweak your autofocus, but you can manually the f-stops and all that in there. Here's your zoom. VHS movie, of course. And it still works.